Whenever ready.
Here we are, Lake Winnipesaukee, 2008. Quite a show here tonight. I think I blinked my eyes on that shot. But we've got Donna, her
hey guys.
Daughter-in-law,
my future daughter-in-law,
and several other gentlemen here with us today. Quite a derby, quite a weather experience. Drop something, forget about it. Tell us what you think sometime. We're snug as a bug in this black box, we call it. I call it the by eye hotel. The measurements here, it's all by eye. Donna here plays the spoons. We were going to have someone here with
Donna?
A set of bonga drums.
Thank you so much.
Bongo man couldn't make it. Oh.
Thank you. Thanks for mentioning that.
Sit on your knee.
This one goes out to all the spiritual renegades. Sunday morning song. Sunday, it's afternoon now. Called No Longer Lost. Tired of running. You can edit that, of course. We need to hum out.
I think I need it like this, dripping water.
Tired of running. I don't want to feel this way any longer. Know now what I need to change, so I do it. My day is coming, maybe sooner than I think it is, and I want to be ready when it's time to meet my maker. Well, I've been running too long from the one who loves me the most, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost. And it hurts me so when I turn my back and I stumble. No longer lost. Now I'm found the longer in my lost. He came down from the heavens to take away our sin. Purify our hearts and renew our souls again. But we hung him off the cross and we laughed and watched him die. And on the third day when he rose again, we couldn't help but cry. He said, go now, my children, as he took off for the sky. Seek and save the lost ones, help them to understand. Now I'm found, no longer lost. Now I'm found, no longer am I alive and well, and I'm walking in his light. No matter what the cost may be, I don't ever want to leave his side. When temptation surrounds me, I call upon my Lord, and he's always there to defend me